on to PM Modi's Housing for All by 2022 scheme. Now, the Prime Minister's office has mandated states to begin work on this under the PMAY scheme. Magicbricks Now learns that MHADA in Maharashtra has already begun work on this project and that the first phase will be rolled out as soon as May. According to a demand survey done by MHADA, they have identified the need to build close to 19.2 lakh homes for the economically weaker sections of the society. MHADA says that these homes will come in the outskirts of Mumbai, Pune, Nasik, Nagpur, etc. 70% of which falls under the Mumbai metropolitan region. Listen in.
In the first phase, we are taking about 43,000 houses, mostly of 30,000 square feet carpet area, which is called as economically weaker section category, and which is affordable housing. So we are harping more on that. And Prime Minister Awas Yojana is giving subsidy of 2.5 lakh only to these houses. But in the scheme, there can be 10% or 20% houses of a larger size. But there, they will not be eligible for a subsidy. Those buyers will have to pay 100%.
And when is work likely to begin, considering you've identified the land?
We have already issued the tenders. By March end, the tenders will be finalized. And maybe by 15th or 20th of April, the projects will be grounded.
You can watch live TV on our website, mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at MagicBricksNow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.